to cricketing eye, what a match, what a T20 match. This is the proper T20 cricket we were waiting for. Last match was quite good as well, but if you look at this match and the way it ended, I think this is what T20 cricket is for. This is what the T20 cricket was made up for. 190 odd was scored batting first by Australia, which was on paper a much weaker side, but still they batted quite well on this pretty good batting track and they managed to score like 194. And the way the India batted and beautifully set up their chase was the thing for the great ideal T20 finish. And if you talk about the match to begin with, Australia had a setback with Finch not playing today as well as Mitchell Starc. And we had a new captain in Matthew Wade who actually captained and batted quite well as well in this match. And the way he started the innings, the way he built up the momentum, you know, it gave such a brilliant start to the Aussies. That they managed, in spite of not batting that well towards the end, they still managed to score more than 190. And 195 on Sydney cricket ground is a pretty big total. But the way India started the innings was equally good as well. Once again, India had a pretty good start thanks to Dhawan as well as Rahul. And even when Rahul got out and things were getting a bit slow, I think the way Kohli managed the whole innings was pretty good as well. Although he did get out when there were like hardly 4 overs left. But in the end, we had Pandya and Iyer to, you know, finish off the chase, and there was never any nervous moment in the camp as well, and everyone was pretty sure that India was going to finish it pretty easy, and that's what happened. Although 15 runs were required of the last couple of overs, but the way Pandya batted, and you know, like, this is all the IPL experience which we have seen, the way Pandya and Iyer batted in last 2-3 overs. In spite of some dot balls, there was never too much pressure on them. And they picked their moments, they picked their balls to hit outside the boundary. And the way Pandya hit the last 2 sixes just showed how mature he is. And we might not be surprised if we see Pandya as the next T20 captain for India as well. And to end with, I think the way India has won the last 2 matches, I won't be surprised if India managed to win the last one easily as well and win the series 3-0. Thanks for joining us and keep subscribing to our channel. Thank you guys.